still on.
What?
Big Julie, being a lodge loser, does not wish the game to terminate, and in fact, is most insistent. So, we find another place and the game goes on.
Where's the game?
Are you looking for some action?
No, not at the moment. I do want to speak to some of the guys before I leave, though. I'm leaving town tonight, and I said I gave my marker to somebody, and I like to clean up before I leave.
Absolutely. Let me tell you this little story, actually. Actually, I'll see you outside.
No, what's Nathan's message? Hey, nicely! What is Nathan's message?
Oh, Nathan. What is it?
Nathan is in Pittsburgh with a red tropical ant. Goodbye, all of you.
What? I don't understand! Sky, Nathan has to come here tonight. We're hoping to get married! Is it the craft game again?
Well, why does it surprise you? You know Nathan.
But he promised to change.
Oh, change, change. Why is it the minute you dolls get a guy that you like to take him right in for alteration?
What about you, men? Why can't you marry people like other people?
No, Miss
What do you mean, no?
I mean, guys like Nathan Detroit and, yes, Guy Masterson, we don't belong in a life like that. So when you dolls get mixed up with guys like us, it's no good. It's no good. I'll see you around.
Where are you going?
I don't know, Las Vegas, maybe? I got a ticket on the lake plane.
Well, will you see Nathan before you go?